Dorothy, you watch.
Darts. Here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron! Come on, come here! Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor!
Run, you little bastard! Get out of here! We're going to Los Santos!
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade!
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises! Find us some business so that we can make some money! And tidy my shit up! Let's go, Wade, come on! I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. Suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream? So we're heading to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's it called? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's booked in with his girlfriend someplace called Refugee Beach. So, what's the stop?
Family's important. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes, another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their death.
I was thinking me and you could pay our respects. Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what are you looking for? Take them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade.
Thank you.
shit! You're the dude! You're the dude!
This is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you
Fuck!
Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Flying over in Yuki Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, get in. Where were we?
You explained what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had one.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable, grounded him for life.
That's terrible!
It was! Sent him to a deep pit of doubt, despair, and just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yes.
Like one.
No. He was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha, and little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while, until the troll met another troll in a strip club, and they fell in lust, and he bought her a pair of fake troll tits, even bigger than his real troll tits, so she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side with alcohol work, but you didn't hear that from me. Wow! And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Oh, we're here at Lookout. I'm taking all the iPod maps. I'll teach you directions. Go straight out here. I turned right here.
How do you not see me?
Yes, it's a place. I think it is, at least. Captain Floyd! Come up here, Trevor!
Fucking get me something! You go too!
Alright.
Fuck!